one. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Arizona's fortunes in this game, but are going to rely almost entirely on whether they can get more pucks to the net. But the fact that they're even in touch with this game is a bit of a surprise. They've really not generated much at all.
The Blues carried along the wall. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Taken along the wall by Letty. And now it's over to Neighbors. Through center along the wing. Nice pass. Quick pass to Shen. Denies him with the pad. Scrum along the boards. Taken by Neighbors. Can't make it work. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Boyd. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Shen. The Blues looking against the half wall. Great save from in tight. Picked up along the boards by Shen. Grabs the puck. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Thomas wins it. They'll go to work now on the attack. The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Quick feed to McKinney. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it in deep. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. A chance in front. And it carries off a twig in front of the net. Penalty coming up inside the offensive zone. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Here comes the call. The Coyotes are getting penalized for slashing.
Tonight.
Arizona's got it and they're on the attack. Binnington's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Arizona's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And he comes up with the save! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. The Coyotes take possession off the faceoff. And he stands tall in goal! Slick feed. That goes wide. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Went for the dirty game, but it goes sideways. Fires to the empty net, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Handles the pass. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Can't make the connection on the pass. Final horn has sounded, and that's all she wrote tonight. They get the shutout, they get the win, but behind this, a lot of effort.
Man, it never is just one thing, but he had a little bit of time off. He worked with the goalie coach. He tried to refine the way he was playing, and I thought he looked tight. He looked square to the shooters, and a perfect night for the shutout.
Great night of action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait either, so we'll see you next time, and real soon at that.